फोर्थ प्रॉब्लम, प्रूव दैट वन बाई कॉस 290 डिग्रीज प्लस वन बाय रूट थ्री साइन 250 डिग्रीज इज इक्वल टू 4/√3. ओके, लेट अस प्रूव इट. नाउ लेट अस सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम. कंसिडर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड 1/cos 290 degrees प्लस 1/√3 sin of 250 degrees. Let us change 290 degrees and let us change 250 degrees first. This cos 290 degrees can be written as cos 270 degrees plus 20. What is cos 270 plus theta? 270 plus theta lies in the fourth quadrant. In the fourth quadrant is cos is positive, but cos as 270 we have cos changes to sin. We get sin 20. This is sin 20 degrees. Now let us change sin 250 degrees. This is sin of 270 degrees minus 20 degrees. But whereas 270 minus theta comes under third quadrant. The sin 270 minus theta means changes to cos, but negative minus cos 20. So this is very important step we have to remember. Now the problem can be changed in terms of 20 degrees. So this is equal to 1/sin 20, and this can be written as minus 1/√3 cos 20, we can write. Okay, take LCM. LCM is √3 sin 20 and next cos 20. Again, here √3 sin 20 cos 20 divided by sin 20, √3 cos 20 you will be getting. √3 cos 20. Okay. Minus you will be getting sin 20. Here you do one thing, multiply both numerator and denominator with 2. So that means this we can write like this, 2 multiplied by √3/2 cos 20 minus 1/2 sin 20. So without changing its identity, √3 sin 20 cos 20 degrees. Now just observe in the numerator, what can you replace √3/2 and 1/2? See, we can replace √3/2 is equal to sin 60, whereas 1/2 is equal to cos 60. Can we replace? Yes, we can replace. Here you see sin 60 degrees is equal to √3/2, but whereas cos 60 degrees is equal to 1/2. So let us replace √3/2 by sin 60, 1/2 by cos 60. So this we can write 2 times. Now this is sin 60 cos 20 minus cos 60 sin 20 by √3 sin 20 cos 20. Now once again observe the numerator. The numerator is in the form of sin A cos B minus cos A sin B. That is nothing but sin of A plus B. So we can write 2 times sin of 60 degrees minus 20 degrees by root 3 sin 20 cos 20. So 60 minus 20 is equal to how much? 40. So we can write 2 sin 40 degrees by root 3 sin 20 cos 20. Now sin 40 can be written like this. Sin 40 degrees is equal to sin 2 into 20 degrees. Sin 2 into 20 degrees. Sin 2 theta is 2 sin theta cos theta. 2 sin 20 degrees cos 20 degrees. Now replace this value here. So we get now 2 into 2, 4 sin 20 cos 20 divided by root 3 sin 20 cos 20. So now what do you observe? So this gets cancelled. We have 4 by root 3, which is required value RHS. Third problem, prove that first one sin 2a by 1 minus cos 2a into 1 minus cos a by cos A equals to tan of A by 2. This is one of the identities we have to prove. Okay, one of the identities we have to prove. Left hand side. Sin 2A by 1 minus cos 2a into 1 minus cos a by cos a. First, let us write sin 2a value and 1 minus cos 2a value. Here, sin 2a is 2 sin a cos a. Am I correct? 1 minus cos 2a is 2 sin square a. That can be written 2 sin a into sin a into 1 minus cos a by cos a. Now this sin a cos a, sin a cos a gets cancelled. 2 gets cancelled. We have 1 minus cos a by sin a. Again, now we have to change numerator and denominator. This 1 minus cos a we can write 2 sin square a by 2, and whereas sin a is 2 sin a by 2 cos a by 2. Next step, we can write 2 sin of a by 2 into sin of a by 2 by 2 sin a by 2 into cos a by 2. Both will be gets cancelled. We have sin a by 2 by cos a by 2. Sin theta by cos theta is tan theta. So this is equal to tan of a by 2, which equal to RHS.